Hi sir, how are you?
Hi, good.
All right, can you tell me about yourself, please?
Hi, my name is Rajit Kadar. I'm from Qatar Gas Transport Company, Nakilat, team lead IT services.
Can you tell me about the complexities that you're facing in the Active Directory right now, and how effectively you're using the AD Solutions application?
The complexity which we are facing in Nakilat, because we are 24/7 operation company, the organization which use a single sign-on policy, like we use Active Directory for entire sign-ons for portals, service desk, email services, SAP system, everywhere. Once in my user account is locked, they cannot log into any system, either their email system or their portals, their SAP, everywhere is locked. Empower my service as team, so we use AD Manager Plus to give the unlock permissions and reset password permissions to the services team to save my sysadministrator's time. After review study, we save almost 20% of my sysadministrator time to stop using Active Directory for resetting passwords.
So you're saying that after AD Manager Plus got in place, your system administrator's time got reduced up to 20%?
After implementing AD Manager Plus, our system administrator can save that 20% of their time to do other activities.
Right. What are the other products you're trying, sir?
We are using ManyEngine Services Plus, we are using AD Manager, we are using AD Audit Plus, we are using AD Self Service.
Can you tell something about the AD Audit Plus that you're using?
AD Audit Plus is one of the amazing tools which I work with the ManyEngine, because it actually gives me traceability and trackability of a user activity. Suddenly, a user started to complain that my account is locked. I continuously get it locked in frequently. So I can, using AD Audit, I can track from where it exactly get locked. Either it locked from the user desktop, or locked from the application, or locked from the Exchange mail system, or locked from the gateways. So I can track it completely, a root cause analysis, or I can do a root code analysis for that.
Good. How effectively you're using the AD Self-Service Plus, the passive reset solution?
As we're running a 24/7 operation business, we require the people are working in the midnight, so to reduce the IT help desk burden, so we enable AD Self-Service, so user can himself reset a password by receiving an SMS as a midnight. So instead of calling a help desk and wake up from the and get installed, so he can do it himself.
Can you talk about the support service that is offered by the product team?
The managing support, the wonderful support I ever received, it's in a phone call away. That's what he said.
All right, sir. Thank you so much for your time, and have a great
day. Thank you.